In the ancient city of Chennapatna, there is an unparalleled legacy, a legacy of crafting organic wooden toys. With vibrant colors and fashioned out in myriad shapes, the toys crafted by the artisans here are a treat to the eyes. Toy making has been turned into a craft here, where you can find all kinds of toys, even those designed to stimulate the intellect and emotional development.
Century, the industry was declining. To bring up that industry, we adopted these organic colors and introduced and started making with these colors and doing exports and certification and etc. Needed things for export to Germany and to US like that. From that, this toy industry was flourished, and the people who are artisans who are depending on this craft, they having the work and work for their livelihood. The organic colors, that means vegetable colors, we are extracting and using like this. Turmeric, we are extracting and using the yellow color. From indigo, the blue, we are extracting. Indigo is a leaf. From that leaves, we extract the blue color. By mixing the turmeric with blue, that indigo, we are getting green color. With that bixa seeds, we are getting orange color. At the same time, tree bark, ratan jyot, we called it ratan jyot. From that color, red we are getting. Like this, we are getting some limited colors for using and mixing with the lac. Lac is also a non-toxic natural thing. It's cultivated in Madhya Pradesh, West Bengal forests. It's a creature that gives a saliva-like. That purification is the lac. Lac purification process is there. By collecting that saliva and creatures thing, then the cook and then clear it, then we get the pure lac from that. Along with that lac, these vegetable dyes will be mixed and used for making the wooden lacquerware toys. Thank you. the beginning, from last 3-4 decades, the Germans invented the colors. But those colors, they came to know those are toxic. After that, they started banning the toxic colors and need for organic colors. In India, you know that from the beginning, Indians use the organic colors for temple paintings and other things. Now, in the toy sector, we started using those colors.
Purely made with wood and natural colors obtained from fruits, leaves and vegetables, the toys of Chennapatna are synonymous with being organic.
That comes under the textile ministry in Bangalore, they organized one workshop. In that workshop, we learned that organic colors and non-toxic colors about. We learned and bring in practice in the industry of Chennapatna lacquer toy industry.
In the olden days, even the royalty preferred these toys. After a dull moment in the toy industry, Bhupati was successful in infusing a renewed vigor in the industry. Unlike other mass-made chemically treated and plastic toys, these do not cause any allergic or skin diseases as it uses only natural elements. As the toys are completely natural and organic, they are much sought after in the international milieu. These toys last long and the industry sustains many talented artisans. This toy town, with its spectacular fair of toys, is indeed a small wonder.